the changes you requested. There's only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there. Clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. best lap so far is a 1 minute 28.8. Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:28.8. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Okay, you have wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one. Checks complete. We're ready. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:28.8. set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:27.7. When you're ready, let's go. pass you into P2. You're currently on the front row of the grid. System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Racing as you leave the pits. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. seconds. Yellow flag. said is 3.4 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Seconds. this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap above the target. Drop down to mix too soon. Suggest we box to change it. A new strategy is available on the MFD. We've been confirmed. lap of the race. Keep this up. In this lap, push now. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. two laps of fuel left. Our gap behind is 1.9 seconds. We'll be right back.